right. So redistribution of charges between the capacitor plates whenever, what is that? Your positive plate of the first capacitor connected to positive plate, negative plate of the capacitor plate is connected to negative plate of the second one. So we are already discussed the loss of energy, but your connection is opposite. If positive plate of the first plate capacitor, it is connected to negative plate of the second one, and what is that? Negative plate of the first one is connected to positive plate of the second one. That means capacitors are reverse. Okay, so then what happens? Initial charge is Q1, Q2. Initial capacity is C1, C2. Initial potential difference is V1, V2. Initial energy is this. Okay, right? So then after connection, then what happens here? The charge will be transferred, what is it? From high potential region to low potential region. That means high potential battery is dominating this, what is it? Dominating compared with what is it? Low potential battery. Then here charge will be transferred from high potential to low potential region. For example, here charge is more, here charge is less. So charge will be transferred from high to low. Therefore Q1 difference, Q2. Then common potential value is, what is it? Q1 minus Q2 divided by C1 plus C2. Then this is, what is it? Common potential expression. Then final energy is equal to half C1 V square plus C2 V square. Then afterwards loss of energy, okay, final energy minus initial energy, U is equal to half C1 C2 by C1 plus C2 into, what is it? V1 plus V2 whole square. So here this is, what is it? Expression. Loss of energy whenever opposite terminals of the plates are connected parallel. Okay, same kind of plates are connected in parallel. Okay, so previous case we will discuss.